So, folks, we're going to start handing out the awards, but before we do that, I just want to say thank you to all the folks who have helped make this party happen. That includes organizers, that includes attendees, that includes folks who have submitted things. Wow, I'm tired. This party exists because of all of you, so give yourselves a hand. Let's start with that. Thank you, guys. All right, so I'm going to start out with freestyle music. In third place, the Game Over Extended Mix by JMPH of Cronies. Okay, not actually here. All right. Second place, Untitled by Tsari. Yay! Awesome. So I have mostly extra large t-shirts up here. Are those too big? Let's see. Okay, cool. So here is one from your first at party. And I'm going to also, don't go away yet, I'm not done. Here is one from a later at party. Dude, and you get an at party keychain, courtesy of laser printer to the scene, McBain. Although there may be some redistribution. Continue. Yes, good. Okay. And first place to Day and Night, Night and Day by David D, who is somewhere. Where? Yes, excellent. Large, okay? We have non-extra large. Does this fit? Okay. A little big? Okay, I can get you mediums. Actually, crud. You grab the mediums. Yes, we have mediums and we have two extra larges, but I don't know if we'll need those yet. Okay. So, yes, he will give you your medium. So give him two mediums. And we also have for you one of these. Thank you, all of our music compo entrants, whether you be remote, whether you be in this room, whether you be prior or former or future. Okay. Moving on to browser demo, we have two entries. We have More Tongue by Nam De Nam, who is somewhere around here. Vas? Sorry? What did I say? Nam De Nam.
Your fate is still unclear.
Yes, your fate is unclear. Get over here. So, you have a t-shirt? Yes. And you have a... Oh, God, I'm clumsy. Yes. Awesome. Awesome. Wow, I'm barely able to talk at this point. I'm so tired. Okay. And in first place in the browser demo compo, Standing Waves by Sun. Yes, excellent. So, extra large or medium? Okay, the mediums, I don't know, I can't tell. Oh, they're right here. So here, heavy medium. And since these are both the same, there's no point in it, which is why I stopped doing that. And heavy minus. And have a keychain. Thank you. You brought the entry, man. Awesome. All right, that's the end of browser demo. Some applause for the browser demo people. And now moving on to our most eventful category. Wild. And it wasn't. Oh, yes.
All right. Are we giving our prizes going to be like in the old athletic if we gave people cookies?
I wish, but sadly this year I did not make fudge. Or as it has been referred to on Slangpung, Matoiko's brand fudge. In any case.
Or cookies, yes. Matoiko's brand compo prizes, but no.
Let me just double check who's actually here. I believe we have 1, 2, 3 people who are actually here. Maybe 4. So I will start I'll just tell you all of the places and then we will figure out who's actually here. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 entries. So the last place, I am very sorry, Cookies of Fear by Zarf. In next place, 5 Bites by Flourish. In third place, Oatmeal and Chocolate Chip Cookies by Dr. Claw's Mom, also known as Mom Claw.
You're on the wrong path.
Hey! Second place, Space Dreams by Dark Diversity. Is Dark Diversity here? Okay, I thought that was remote. And then in first place, Shortcat by Nam Da Nam. Sorry, you're going to have to come up here again. But wait, there's more. Okay.
Embark on a new path with confidence.
Okay, so let's start with Zarf. So come right down here, Zarf. Applauding.
Where are the mediums?
Ah, here we go. Oh.
Hey, I'm not done yet. This is teeny. This doesn't take up any room.
Okay. All right, we're moving on to executable music. And I just realized I haven't handed out some of the most awesome things, but I'll put that in the demo compo. All right, so in third place, we have Entropy by the Cronies, who I have come to the conclusion are not here, but applaud. In second place, we have Dial Up by Devourant and Nam Da Nam, yes. Oh, you were not here earlier when I called you, so I don't know. Maybe he's not here, but you are here.
Oh, most excellent.
But I could give you, are you part of Cronies? Did you work on that demo? That executable music. It just says the Cronies. You worked on the executable music, well then you get some. So hold still and get something. Here is some, that's way too big. That's too big. You think that'll fit? Hold it up. Oh boy. Moving on.
I lost my text.
Oh, yes. So, right, the Cronies, Dial Up. No, wait, are we in executable music? Yes, we are. Dial Up by Devourant and Nam Da Nam was second place. A donation? Describe it. Thank you, McBain, if you are watching. He sent us many strange and odd objects, for which we are thankful, because it makes things more fun. And in the first place, in executable music, untitled music by Terry.
Excellent. What is this? It's a Latin roll.
Revisit the issue at a later time.
There's a small hamster psychic with a bullhorn in that thing.
With a very deep voice.
Okay, where were we? Intro, oh yeah. All right, so in last place in intro was, of course, Bits. We are very thankful to you, Bits. Please keep sending us things. That was awesome. Applaud for Bits, because he's Bits. Although Bits could be a she, but in any case, keep sending us things. In the fourth place in the intro category was Cronon by... You have a pronunciation which you prefer. Yes, I know. I thought you were saying something else, because non is N-O-N, not N-O-M, you see. Not de mon expérience, mais c'est pas problème, you know? A te de calais, t'as d'abord un neck. So, fitto. Jumalauta. Okay, so, moving on, the next one was Mange Calou by Raft, Calou, which is a remote entry, so thank you, Raft. And the next one up was also a remote entry, which I can't pronounce. Dessert. Oh, dessert. Actually, I can pronounce that. By Bantu. And in first place in the intro category, yet another remote entry, Space Spender by SNQ of Ardbei. Ardbei. Yes, that's right. So, yes. And now we will move on to the demo compo. Okay, so in fourth place in the demo compo, we have Pet Code by insert name here. In third place in the demo compo, we have Game Over by Zachronis. Moving on. I can't read that.
Ah, yes.
Bleu by Impact of Youth Uprising, who is not here, I assume. Yes! Excellent! For you. We had a special award for Nom de Nom, because Nom de Nom, for bringing so many things from the past, and so we have the Time Travel Award. It is an award from 2014-2015 Time Travel Award. So come up and accept the Time Travel Award, Nom de Nom. I knew I forgot something, but then it traveled through time. This is going to be for the first prize in the demo combo, as I drop things everywhere. And the first prize in the At Party Demo Compo 2015 is, drum roll please. Jellyfish, the Jam by Jimbo. So we have several items for you, sir, because we love our demo compo. Item one, Mind Candy CD.
Oh, this is a Blu-ray.
Is this a problem?
This is no CD.
I mean,
I've had 3 hours of sleep. Item two, this very interesting looking Rubik's Cube-like
awesome.
Object. It's very demo-ish. It is a demo-ish
totally
object.
Is.
Item 3. Oh, there are several of these. Oh, dear. Two Goodyear blimps.
Hey. Awesome.
Another item, because it was adorable. This is, we saved this specifically for the jellyfish demo because of the adorable.
For adorable. Thank you.
And I'm done yet. Wait. But wait, there's more. Another keychain. Oh, yes. And personally made for us by Bathsheba Grossman of Bathsheba Sculpture, the At Party 2015 Klein Bottle Opener.
Bottle opener?
That is our traditional first place prize. Give a hand! And that, everyone, was the compos and the prizes for At Party 2015. Thank you all very much.